So yo, what's up guys, I'm Anemix Bull. So today guys, we are going to do showcasing all best blood demon art in Slayer Unleashed. And by the way, codes are in description, check it out guys, and make sure to press that subscribe button and the bell icon. And guys, as you can see, so yeah, we are going to showcase, so let's go. So the first blood demon art is Akaza. So first we are going to showcase the Akaza blood demon art, and the Akaza blood demon art have 6 moves as you can see. So I'm going to showcase all these 6 moves. So as you can see, the first move is the chaotic type. As you can see, it gives some nice damage. So now we are going to do the second move. Now let's do our second move, annihilation type. As you can see, and also you can move with this attack. As you can see, you can move the camera angle. And the third move is crown sculpture. You just TP to the enemy and hit them, as you can see. And the fourth move is air type. As you can see, you can also move with this attack. And the fifth attack is flying planet. You just TP to the all enemy, and as you can see, it just killed them. And the last attack guys, this is all everyone favorite attack, so the compass needle. As you can see, the compass needle, the animations kind of look OP. And after you do that, as you can see, the damage increases, and you can, your cooldown is also going low. And as you can see, I'm using all attacks so fast. So yeah, now let's go for our next blood demon art. So this is our second blood demon art, the Doma blood demon art. The first attack is the Frost Lotus, as you can see, the Frost Lotus. And the second is the Winter Icicles, as you can see. And the third is Scattering Lotus, as you can see, the third. And the fourth is Glacier Glide. It's just like you can glide where you want to glide. It's just like that. I don't think so it gives like any damage. It's just like an escape move. And the last move is like a clone move. It's make clone of you, as you can see, make 2 clones and give damage. So now we are going to do the hand tango, but guys, I already did that. You can see the video, click to the eye top button and you can see that video. And I also did the Gaiataro, so we are not showcasing here those 2 blood demon art. So you can just click on the eye button and go check it out. So now we are going to do the Daki blood demon art. As you can see, it have like 5 moves. And the first is Obanai summon. You can summon and unsummon, as you can see. And the second is Omai slash, as you can see, just like a very long range attack. And the third is like an auto attack, and it's also a long range. And the fourth is 8 layer, as you can see, it's also a long range attack. And I think so this last attack is also like an auto, I'm not sure, but it gives so much damage. So now we are going to do the Gyoko blood demon art, but guys, I don't have the Gyoko blood demon art. I have that, but I just spin it, so I don't have that. So I'm going to showcase here. As you can see, his first move, he throw his fishes. And his second move, as you can see, it just stuns you. So yeah guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you like it. If you want me to do more showcase of breathing, or you like blood demon art, so please tell me. So that's it for today guys, goodbye.